and rough couple of episodes not that long ago. Should have gone to an Orlando just to get to the fucking 15. Yeah, I had a rough couple of episodes last time. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello again. We're both managing quite well, aren't we? But I haven't found my father yet. Have you seen him?
Yeah.
Really? I'm sorry he's caused you trouble. He has a knack for that. If he just stay put.
Okay, so you're there. You're still there. She's still sleeping. Oh shit, it's the guy that I killed down below.
Oh, you again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? Milady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.
Huh.
Your Highness, I am in... Oh, woe is me. Oh, sometimes I lose...
What you got for items? Nothing really good. B to C. I don't understand the differences, but whatever. Alright. So you're there. Well, if I ever decide to play this game again, you know, work on getting those weapons maxed out and stuff. I will definitely have to kill Gold Dude, because this shrine, or this fire link's here, has the most utes, you know? Make it a magical one. Reinforce. Oh, I can't even reinforce that. Oh, I don't have enough blue titanium.
Come back soon. Smithing helps soon.
Okay. Let's see here. Because there was, from what I could tell, there looked like there was stairs. Maybe not. Maybe I was just seeing shit. Like, I was hopeful that there was an easier way to get down and I didn't have to fight those damn ghosts, but... I mean, honestly, they're gonna attack anyways, so I might as well just... fucking fight them. I mean, it's only a one-hit thing anyways. It's not like it's hard. I'm assuming I'm gonna be spending most of this episode trying to kill these motherfuckers that are down below. Okay. guys to come over. As you can tell, I've basically memorized this fucking place. It's only taken me a few turns down here. Dark hand? What the hell is that? Dark hand. Oh, there it is. Dark hand. Fist strikes dark race decided by Kathy's power to absorb humanity. Okay, a part of me really wants to check this fucking dark hand thing out. But it's supposed to be a shield? Display. So this has a better lightning and magic defense. Oops. So it's 80 across the board with a 30 stability. I don't know what the hell the damage attack is. So I wonder. Oops. That was a waste of fucking shit. Part of me really wants to test out the shield, but I don't want to die. You know? Try it out. Okay, so I mean, I still take damage. But I wonder how it'll do against... the guys downstairs, you know? Stand here. Oh shit. It showed up earlier than I anticipated. Diego, you motherfucker. Ah, fuck you. It's only one of you, though. Where's the other one? There he is. He showed up. Last time I summoned the witch, it was fucking almost broken. Yeah, Beatrice. Let's do this, girl. About to make this fight 1,000 times easier. Attacking it. All right, come on, Beatrice. Let's go. I need to go buy more arrows. I think they make it impossible to just jump straight from the top, now that I'm looking. Because it's almost like they have these pillars perfectly placed to fully close on the floor. Oh, Jesus. Okay, that was close. Here goes. The abyss. Where's Beatrice? There she is. That one's dead before the next one even spawned in. It looks like they're on a timer. Oh my god, this is so much easier all of a sudden. There's the last one. About to die, bitch! Goddamn, dude. Having Beatrice there really fucking helped, dude. She's so fucking awesome. I'm not gonna lie. Thank you. Thank you so much, Beatrice. So fucking helpful. Yeah, yeah. Alright, boys. We did it. Got the last soul. Level up that. Reinforce. I can't reinforce. Oh. Reinforce armor. No, it's not an armor piece. Oh, I'm just so much happier that's done now. See, now I can upgrade that spear, but. Time to warp! Tomb of the Giants, Crystal Cave, Depths, Altar of the Grave Lord. I think the only place I can go is. Well, let's go to an Orlando, because honestly we need, I want the 15, because I don't know what to expect. I don't have a clue what to expect when I go and give this last Lord's soul. So. Thank you. Oh, you're not sleeping this time.
I am. Is it something?
Yep.
Very well. Then stay still for a moment.
Will do. Guys, we're gonna find out what happens. I literally have not looked at anything about what's gonna about to happen. I just assumed this door is opening. Outside of that, I don't have a clue. I don't know what bosses there are. I don't know how many bosses there are. There could only be one more boss. I don't know. Fucking clue. That's the worst part. And if this is the last boss, I have a feeling it's going to take me the rest of this episode and next episode to kill it. Alright, stuff to put on. Let's do... that. Oh, wait, no, not that. Not that helmet. Put this on with the Havel ring because I can still roll it. Oh my god, this place is still massive! What's attacking? See a knight. Is that the thing I need to worry about? I mean, that's what I was afraid of. Big wolf. It wasn't really much of anything. There's another one. Okay. I want him down here, so that's good. These guys aren't trying to hide from me, at least. Woo! That took all of my stamina. Like killing them, so much more satisfying. A red Titan. I'm gonna guess his greatsword. Oh, I can carry it. Oh. Now I can see him. Not hiding any items. Okay. Okay. Don't get too close because you're gonna fall in, I have a feeling. Ugh! use the other weapon. Shit. Stronger. So only because I don't know this place, I'm being super fucking cautious. Black Link, is that better than what I have on? 21, no. Yes. No. Worse bleed resist, better poise. So is the poise way better on this then too? Oh shit. Hell yeah, alright, I can still roll, but it's only because of Havel. Okay. Fuck, okay, what does it say? Praise the sun. Praise the sun. How did the guy ahead of me die? What were you trying to kill? What were you fighting, bro? Oh shit! There's a dude with a flame sword up ahead. Oh, here's another dude. Okay. Bye. I wish this item would just like appear back up here too. That'd be cool. But that's cool. It's all good. See, you're being way too like rambunctious. Attack. Need to be a lot less. Oh shit, okay. I think this is where Flame Dude is. Need Knight. Try parrying. Okay. Just give me a minute. Let me check for items quick. No, no items. Okay. Alright. Go. Oh shit, okay. Okay. Lord of the Cinder. Okay. Well, first death while I got through here. This flask is up to 20 now. Is it because this flame's fully done? So now the question is, are these guys still? Yeah, they're okay, they come back. Hey. What's up? Nice to meet you. You know, we look a lot alike, you and I. The difference is you're dead. Yeah, keep giving me Titanite chunks. I like these guys. I, like, need to kill these guys more and more and more. Because I need to fucking farm Titanite chunks like a motherfucker. So I can make my one weapon stronger. Oof. Come on, homie. Let's go. Thanks. Red Titanite chunk. I wonder what the... I can just look. Reinforce fire weapons and chaos weapons. Gotcha. So if I would still have the chaos blade, which I totally got rid of and probably shouldn't have because it was used... It was a special weapon. I could have gotten it to +4, which I think is the max. I have the Black Knight shield. It's probably put away, honestly. The Black Knight sword. It's 220. Wow, is this as strong as the fucking greatsword? Really? Huh. I did not know that. Well, now I do, but I did not know that. Alright, well, we made it through this far, guys. Really wish there was a summoning fucking line here. That'd be great. I honestly rely on those summoning things a little too much, probably. Honestly. Stuff, which is really kind of sad that there's no summoning circle here. Or summoning thing. Like, maybe I was supposed to have met a person for it? Oh shit. Okay, what's the fire damage resistance? 18. So, it's got the best fire defense. Is there any items I can put on that would help me here? No, I don't have any items. Okay. I mean, I could switch Hevel's Ring for the flame. Ring. But again, if I do that, oop, my equipment load is going to be through the roof. Like, yeah, I don't like that. But fire defense will be 275. And I don't know if his damage mostly does I mean, honestly, maybe I'll just do that. Just so that. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh yeah, that hurt. Oh, fuck. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. That's why I put that ring on. Alright, let's put Havel's back on just to... I think the only chance I have is to parry. And honestly, with his first attack, it's kind of hard to parry. And I'm kind of sad that there's not... a revival place, you know? While I'm out here. Yeah, give me those chunks. Man, dude, I'm gonna go and make the baddest fucking weapon. Actually, I'm sure these fucking demon things are these guys' weapons take twinklings. Hell yeah! That guy will always give me a red chunk. The other guy before him will always give me a chunk. One of them gives me white, one of them gives me blue. Ooh, let's not risk that shit. That'll be the dumbest fucking death I've ever seen. I think this guy gives me blue. I guess I didn't really pay attention. Yeah, so that's the first boss. I wish I had an item I could use for him. Because right now... Shield hit me? Fuck you. Told you, if you're gonna shield hit me, let me kill you. It gives me a wipe. That, yeah. I like how my guy was just like, oh, cool, I got hit. Yeah, I got it. Gotta do it one more time. Yeah, he gives me blue. So blue, white, titanite chunk, red, titanite chunk. Coming from the back forward. Are we sure there's no... fucking summoning things around here? Like, I'm just saying. Let's do this. Honestly, I don't know what the fuck to do for this guy. His attack pattern is so unrelenting. Alright, reinforce. I don't know these things, but yeah, these take 20 minutes. Trying to figure out sorry, I'm just kind of lost in my own thoughts.
wide awake. Do not treat me like an old withering snake.
You don't sleep like one, asshole.
I am, is it?
Yes. Need you items. Dragon tooth would be a great thing to use as a weapon if I could. I wonder why the crystal weapon's really one. Dark hand is a one. Is a catalyst is 1,000. Jesus. Points the dark and punish the guilty. Because the gods take this through their combos, the earless corpse is the guilty will be left behind as warning to others, inspiring both for the message is the trick. Dark sock, blood drain, chunk of mirrors, so retake the guilty. Like, that's all there is to it, huh? I should really take those souls.
Farewell.
Let's go to another fire pit. Oh wait, Jesus. I was trying to figure out a fast way to the goddamn blacksmith and it's right fucking here. I feel like I might need to go to Norlando for this guy.
Questora gets.
So what do we got? We got that to go up to 6. Got that to go to raw. Or I can make it a divine. I don't know what that one is. Reinforce, what do we got? I really want to know what the hell this is. Is it like after I go to plus 6? I need a titanite slab to max that thing out. Jesus Christ, okay. I want to know what this one is.
Don't get yourself.
What I really want to know. How the fuck to get to that fire dude, because I want to know what he does for me, but whatever.